A tease of Theresa May government EU. A DExEU spokesman said, "We're preparing for a smooth and orderly exit from the EU, and by working together with our European neighbours, we're confident we will be able to secure a deal that works in the mutual interests of both the UK and the rest of the European Union." The Prime Minister said government departments were preparing for the worst-case scenario of the UK leaving the EU with no deal. Fewer than a third of British workers are confident Theresa May and her Brexit ministers will be able to get a good deal for Britain as we leave Europe. However, over the last few months, officials have admitted that Britain could continue to make payments to the EU, even after it officially leaves the bloc. The country has a new government led by Theresa May. Labour MP hammered after calling on government to outline Brexit negotiation. But even so, the Queen was reportedly hoping for more insight. Earlier this year, former Deputy Prime Minister Nick Clegg flatly denied a report in The Sun that the Queen had vented her frustration with Brussels at him during a private lunch at Windsor Castle. Thanks for viewing this tease. Sign up for the Tip Top Tech channel or search for a Tease Second Mind on YouTube to find and then enjoy other teas.